forget about Bayrum, Men's Protein 29, Bumble and Bumble or Tibet Tonic. If you want an all-natural hair growth tonic, this DIY recipe with nettle is just what you need. Loss and growth are the two biggest problems when it comes to hair care, and this natural hair tonic will help you in treating both conditions, thanks to its main ingredient. Nettle is an awesome source of iron, and the hair tonic made from it can resist up to half a year if refrigerated properly. All you have to do is gather the following ingredients. Ingredients: nettle leaves 1 big handful / dried nettle, 5 tablespoons essential oil, 3 to 4 drops the variety of your choice water, 2 cups 1 storage bottle. Instructions: in the case of fresh nettle, take the handful you chose and boil it in 2 cups of water. Let it steep for around 10 minutes, then strain it after the solution cools off. Add the essential oil. If you are planning to use dried nettle, allow the water to boil first before adding the 5 tablespoons of nettle. Wait for it to steep for around 20 minutes. Cool, strain, add the essential oil. When the preparation process is complete, you can use a natural hair tonic while showering by applying it directly to your hair in a shampooing fashion. After about 10 minutes, you can rinse it off. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.